Hey everybody, it's me, Layla, aka Legat Style. Okay, my glasses are... Anyway, my voice is very raspy because I'm sick. Anyway, I am in my bathroom and I'm going to make an updated sink routine for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy. So make sure you guys watch the whole video and I will speak to you later. Bye!
So the first thing I do is just remove my glasses so I can access my face, then taking some witch hazel and a cotton ball to take all that dirt and grime away from the day. Usually if I'm wearing makeup, I would go in with my Sephora eye makeup remover, and it works well, so yeah, that's just what I'm doing. So the next thing that I would usually do is take my hair out of its normal style so I can put it up in a bun. And I also take off any long sleeve shirts that I have on so that they won't get wet. So before I put my hair in a bun, I like to just massage it and take it out. And I found one more bobby pin. Like this video if this ever happens to you. Anyway, so I put my hair in a bun and then I'm putting on a headband so that my hairline does not get wet while I am washing my face. Even with your friends. So when I wash my face for the night, I like to put it on cold to warm water. I don't know why, it just feels so soothing. And so now I'm just taking my fresh face wash, and it's like a foam wash, and it's from the T Barnes company. It is so awesome. It works wonders, and it smells like citrus fruit. I feel like this gets a really deep clean because I also use my little scrubber that I have, and then after that I would go in my hands just for a more gentle. You guys should probably try this product out because it is amazing. Now I am patting my face dry with a damp towel. I'm using a damp one so it does not dry out my face. Next, I'm using my Avene Skin Recovery Cream, and this actually works wonders because it does recover my skin from redness. And I don't know if you can tell on camera, but the redness is usually under my nose, under my chin, and at the top of my forehead and my T-zone. So this just helps get rid of the redness and acne scars along the way. I usually put a lot so that my face can feel super, super moisturized in the morning, and it works. And now I'm just going to brush my teeth with my Colgate toothpaste and my spin brush. That pink thing on my toothbrush is a SteriPod, which is like a normal toothbrush cap, except it steriles your toothbrush. And after, I'm just going to rinse out my mouth with Listerine Total Care. And tell me, yes, this is super, super spicy, but I am a survivor. But sometimes I have to, like, get it out in time because, like, then it starts to burn and then I have to start dancing like this. Comment down below if this ever happens to you with Listerine. Okay, now my orthodontist said I'm supposed to be wearing rubber bands, so I just put that in so I can wear them to sleep, and in the morning I will take them out for breakfast anyway. So now that I'm done with my face and my oral hygiene, it's time to move on to the hair process. So I'm taking out my hair and just shaking it out so it can be loosey-goosey. And then after that, I am just kind of like parting it and spraying some water in it, so my hair is like a sponge and it needs water, so that's what I'm doing before bed. I usually don't do this whole hair thingy because it dries out my hair, but next thing I'm going to do is have a detangler, and I'm just detangling my hair for the day because I'm too lazy to wash it. And taking Miss Jessie's Quick Curls, I am diluting that with water because it is a drying product, but it will moisturize my hair and give it a nice curl as well. So when I'm done getting this all through my hair, I just like to twist it up so in the morning I can take it out and I will have nice, beautiful curls. Now I am taking some oil. This is coconut oil, and I am just putting it throughout my hair to give it some more shine. I don't know if you could tell, but basically I just used the lock method or the LCO method for my hair. So I am using my hair scarf because I don't want to sleep with my hair out and my hair gets all frizzy in the morning. And also I am changing into my pajamas because I can't sleep in my outside clothes. It's just very weird. And now I am off to bed. Adios.
So yeah, I hope you enjoy my updated sync routine. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. So I will speak to you later. I will have all my products listed in the description box. 3, 2, 1, like that style. Peace. Bye.